this is from the balcony of our hotel in Sapa. Now below that fog is a river. And the other side of the river, where those mountains are, is China. So we're on the Vietnam-Chinese border. It's a beautiful spot. It's Monday morning and we'll be leaving here shortly to go for a day tour. And then tonight we hop on the train and head back to Hanoi. There we catch a bus tomorrow morning off to Ha Long Bay. As you can see, that cloud moves in fairly quick. The town that we're in, Sapa, is around 1,800 meters above sea level. That's the Chinese border over there. It's a beautiful spot. We're in Sapa, North Vietnam. We're leaving here shortly for another guided tour and then back to the railway station for our overnight journey down to Hanoi. Captions and things we can do later anyway. I think that's called an electrician.
Dần dần rút kinh nghiệm.
that lady over there on the steps has got a baby as well.
Yeah.
See?
Just feeding it.
Very cute. Okay, so we've just commenced our Ha Long Bay cruise, 2 nights and 3 days. I asked for a luxury cabin with our own balcony, and we got it.
Beautiful.
It's the 1st of April.
No, it's not the 31st.
Sorry, it's the 31st of March. And yeah, very much looking forward to this.
We'll just. Beautiful.
Like I said, we've only just arrived on board. They've put us down here for half an hour, and then we go to lunch. So here's our own little balcony out here. Table for two. And here's the commencement of our arrival.
Oh, there's my man, nice and comfortable on the bed. Oh, this is just absolutely magnificent.
Oh, that doorway there would be our toilet, I
yes,
would suggest.
Yes,
our own toilet.
Our bathroom, yes. And I can't wait until later on when we're going to get dressed in traditional outfits. This is going to be a wow factor.
So we've got our own ensuite here. Shower, hand basin, toilet. It's all very cool. Good morning, Vietnam. Ha Long Bay. One of the 7 natural wonders of the world. Absolutely beautiful. And we've got to do this for another 2 days and 2 nights. Love it. This is day 2 of our Ha Long Bay tour, and we've just had a huge continental breakfast like you do, and now we're on the back of this sort of boat thing, and we're going to, where are we going? Look at some caves or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, going to look at some caves. Chat later. I'm kind of glad it's overcast. It's not quite as glary as if there was full sunshine. But the temperature's probably, I don't know, 26 degrees or 7 degrees. Quite comfortable. Lovely on the bay. That's our boat over there. This man is the number one boss. Hi, number one boss.
Hello, number one.
Come on. Oh, I could have swam across there.
I am a boy, I can stay at home and I can look after my parents and my
Maybe you can tell me when how you say hello this morning. You're doing very well, but one more time I'm doing well. So some of you can say hello in Vietnam. Of course, next up I need to wait here in our voice. We send you all the world. It's culture from our family. Local people, Vietnam, local people here, people here in the 19th century. It's very long time ago. That's how old of family.
Ừ. Nó xuống cái chỗ đấy nó guồng cảm như là cái chày đập chứ còn gì nữa. Cảm như cái cây đập nó văng đi văng lại.
Hello.
Hello.
Captain. Speak to me. Oh, on command. All right, we're in a pearl farm now. All right, we're in a pearl farm now.